President and I want to wish each and every American a very Merry Christmas.
At this sacred time of year, Christians celebrate the birth of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, and rejoice in His love for every person. We give thanks for the millions of Americans who come together to care for others with compassion and bring the warmth and bliss of this holy season to our families, our friends, our neighbors, and to those in need.
As we gather with loved ones this holiday, Americans across this land are grateful for all the men and women in uniform who keeps us safe, our military, our police, and everyone in law enforcement.
We say a special prayer for those military service members stationed far from home, and we renew our hope for peace among nations and joy to the world. On behalf of the entire Trump family, we wish everyone a joyous and Merry Christmas and a very happy, happy New Year.